pretty sure they have ketchup in Minnesota.
Brett gave these to me.
Yeah, flowers are way too predictable.
Well, that was last year, long story. What are you doing here?
Well, a person can't drop by unexpected.
Well, some people can, but you're not really a dropper buyer, so.
You're right, you're right. I think you should stay in Everwood. And I know you probably want to get out of here before everybody has a chance to convince you otherwise. Trust me, I know how that goes.
From
running away from your problems isn't going to solve anything, believe me.
No, that is not what I'm doing. I ran away when I came here. You know, there were things that I just couldn't deal with in Minnesota, so I just left. Going home is the right thing for me to do. My mom really needs me now.
Yeah, I'm sure she does, but I mean, there's some people here who need you as well.
Bright will be fine.
I'm not talking about Bright, I'm talking about Amy.
Amy?
Look, she would never want me to tell you this, so you can't tell her that it came from me, but she's devastated. I mean, I haven't seen her like this, and I mean, I don't even know when. I mean, she's trying to act all happy and positive because she doesn't want to burden anybody, but that's just how she is, you know? And the fact is, she needs you more than she lets on. She would never ask you to stay, so somebody's got to. I just can't stand to see her this sad. What?
You still love her.
Fact is, there's people here that care about you, and I think you belong here.
You're a good guy, Ephram.
Just, think about it.
Here's another thing that we definitely disagree on. Go ahead. I don't think it's very nice what you're doing to Ephram.
What do you think I'm doing to Ephram?
I don't know. I mean, well, you're kind of stringing him along, aren't you? I mean, you basically told him to wait around for who knows how long, except from what I can tell, you don't have any plans on getting back together with him, and every time I'm over there, I just feel so bad.
Okay, this is something we actually don't need to be talking about.
You told me I should be honest.
No, Hannah, this isn't you being honest. This is you having an agenda. You obviously want me and Ephraim to get back together.
No, I do not care about that. I just want you to be fair to him. If you're not going to get back together, then tell him. Let him move on with his life.
I'm not stopping him from doing that.
Yeah.
No, Hannah, you don't get it. I don't want to fight about this, so let's just drop it, okay?
I see, so you can interfere in my relationship with Bright, but I can't say anything about the two of you.
The difference is, Hannah, Ephraim and I aren't dating anymore.
No, the difference is you want to run our friendship the same way you run your relationship with Ephraim, all on your terms. And honestly, I'm just not into it anymore. Up my room again. I need your help with something, okay?
Tell me that I don't like Ephraim.
Oh, no, you are not gonna get me that easy, Amy Abbott. I did not just fall off the pickle truck.
No one's saying that you did. No one's saying that ever.
You told me that Ephraim was none of my business. Remember our little fight? I thought we weren't supposed to talk about him anymore.
Oh, really? That was crazy talk. Just like this might be crazy talk. See, that's the thing. I don't really know anymore. I can't tell. So just tell me that I don't like Ephraim.
Really? Just like that?
Yes, but only if you really, truly believe it.
You don't like Ephraim.
Exactly. See, I'm probably just feeling weird because of that girl.
Wait, you're jealous of Stephani?
No! That would mean that I like him, which I do not. I mean, I might not agree with his choices. I might think that it's a little bit sudden. I mean, she's always at his house.
But you're not jealous.
Absolutely not. Mm-hmm. No, I wouldn't want things to go unfinished. You know, the whole Ephraim and I thing, it's a long story. And I think we all deserve a little bit of closure, you know, before we go off and do anything crazy.
There has been a lot of crazy going on in Everwood recently.
I know. But it's not coming for me, you know why? Because you are keeping me sane. I don't like Ephraim, and you are totally helping me see that. Thank you.
Sure.